Hello everyone, K-pop Craze here, and I am back with some more Halloween games. Today we're gonna check out four games and see what they're up to. The first one I'm going to do is a Halloween Tycoon. It came out in 2020. It was updated 2 days ago. So, hey, let's go see. Once again, just to remind you, I can't have sound on in the games. Some people ask me why I don't have sound on. Sometimes I have music in the background, but today is just gonna be me talking. That's it. So, let's go Halloween Tycoon. I love tycoons. The reason why I'm playing on my K-pop Craze account is because I've completed a lot of tycoons on my crew account, and if there's gonna be badges, I want a fresh start. Oh my god, I recognize this. I've played this. I'm glad I joined on this account. How does one claim a tycoon? Do I go here? Touch to claim. Okay. I recognize the big stairs and all these decorations. Okay. Why must we walk so far? Oh dear. What is that? That's where all the stuff goes? Okay. Let's see. Begin working. Oh dear. What is this you say? What is this ghosty woasty particles? Holy cow. Robux man dropper. No, thank you. Need 110. Okay, keep going. Almost there. I need 110 to buy both of these buttons right here. It would be kind of nice if they were like flowers, but I don't expect much from tycoons, but there's some really, really, really good tycoons out there. Okay. Oh, I'm stupid. Collect that. Bypass. Wow. Oh, what? Look at the graveyard. How cute! I love graveyards. I go to them IRL because I really like to look at the graves that are from like the 1800s and early 1900s. Yeah. Graveyards, especially at night or when it's really, really foggy in the morning, I love. But I don't like going to graveyards or cemeteries that have a lot of young children graves. You can't avoid it. But ones that are specifically meant for children, I don't like it. It's way too sad. I can't handle it. Okay. Ghosty, what are you gonna do? You gonna help me? Oh my gosh, you're a dropper. Okay. We need to buy a coffin for 200. Let's do this. I hate clicking this. Click, 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 click. Just stay here forever. Clicking. Oh, I'm on the monsters team. There's actually people in here. A lot of the times when I join these types of tycoons, like especially the older ones, I don't see people. So it's nice to see that people are playing. Oh, Jesus Christ. What the hell? All right. 300. I need to position this so I can see it. That is a huge coffin. For what purpose? What is this purpose? 300. Click, click, click. Ghost. Ghosty Ghosty, you are legit not helping very much. Okay. Hopefully you do more. A second graveyard and the walls are 1,000. Let me go see what these prices are over here. A pet shop? I don't want no pets. No. No, thank you. Let's see. Okay, I still need to click this. They are not very good droppers. Buy graveyard 2. Does the graveyard help me in any sort of way? I doubt it. Why do I need it? I need droppers. Okay, 400. I'm gonna check this out. Why are you so... Oh, you cannot jump on it. You can jump up here, though. Why is this so ginormous? I am confusion. Alright. Graveyard 2. Oh, I see it's a connection part. Oh, okay. We'll just jump over here. So the graves here, they do something? Let's see. All right, 400. Let's go. Let's just get this. Let's go to 300. Okay. Let's see. I want to see what it does. Does it do... What? So the graves don't do anything? Something showed up here. Oh my god. You have to get that in order to get this. Oh my goodness. I do not like this tycoon. Too much. You need to be able to... The droppers should show. Oy, fey. Okay. The next one is going to be The Nightmare Before Christmas. And I definitely can't have sound on in here. I don't know if anything would come through as sound because of copyright. But let's go play it. I love this movie. I have a Jack Skellington shirt. It has kind of like a, has his face. It has like a spray painting kind of look and it glows in the dark. It's cool. But I don't wear it often because I don't want the glowy effect to come off. Click to interact with characters, click to open closed doors, and click to open gates. Okay. Is this... Oh, travel. Oh, yes, travel. Okay. Click me. Thank you to the regulars. Okay. Let's go explore. I also have, Funko Pops of Jack Skellington, what's her face? Sally? And I don't know what the dog is. I don't remember the name of the dog, but I have that. Oh my gosh, hello! She's so cutely. So this is pretty cool. It's just like a world. You can come here and if you're into RP, you can RP with your friends. You can dress up like the characters. Oh my gosh, the dog! Look at the dog, it's flying! What's his name? Does it say it on top? I need to see, I need to see, I need to see. Oh, hello there. Are you looking for a Finkelstein's device? I'm sure I've seen the kids hide it from here, hide it here from time to time. No, I want to see the doggy. Where is the doggy? So it's quite laggy in this game, but this is what it is. It's the Nightmare Before Christmas world, but it is very laggy, so I'm going to go out of it. But if it wasn't laggy, I would definitely go in there and explore more. So this one is Halloween Tycoon 2. Now, I have hopes that this is a lot better than the first one. Granted, the first one is old. This one was created a year later than the first one we saw. So, it already looks better. Already. Oh, and it takes you. Hello? My character is possessed. All is well. It makes you walk there. It takes over my character. Pumpkin dropper, 50. Oh, and you don't have to click it. Oh, I already like it so much better. Where's the... Oh my God, but the thing is all the way over here. Okay, well, we need 50. Oh my God. We have 100. Let's just go. I'm on the spooky team. Bye, pumpkin dropper. 100, I need 100 more. What is this? Buy first wall. Oh wow. I already like this one. I think that the way that they have it with the droppers and the prices are so much better. So much better. I almost don't mind having to walk all that way just to go collect my money. Buy second wall. Ah. 400. I need 400 for those two droppers. That shouldn't take very long. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, well, it might. Do I? Oh, I only get 10 at a time. Oh. Tycoons are really good, but the beginning process is so slow. It's so slow. It's okay. We'll get there. We'll watch our money. You know what? Let's go explore. 5K for the path. That better be a path made out of gold. Let's go see. There is a cemetery with one singular grave. What is this? Well, you are spooky. Oh my God, there's a giant spider over there. This is the spawn. There's leaderboards for what? What are the leaderboards for? Oh, for donations. Reset. Reset. Let's go back. Okay. Oh my God, you don't even go back to your thing? No, I don't know where I'm at. There I am. Man, let's go. Okay. We're not gonna venture off again, considering I can't reset. What is this here for then? Ay, ay, ay. All right, well, I'm gonna get the dropper first, so I don't accidentally step on another circle. Oh, you know what? Let's get these. Pumpkin dropper. Now I need 250 for 500. I need 500. Let's see how much I get now. Oh my God, the leaderboard's here. Oh my God. Crew, K crew, whatever my name is, pay attention, huh? Okay, well, we're getting money much faster now. So that's a good thing. I need 60. One more. Okay, there we go. 500 on the dot. And by the third wall. Okay. By the pumpkin dropper for here. Whoa. Are those all the droppers? I think so. Oh, there's another conveyor that you can buy. All right, so this tycoon is already much better. That's all I'm gonna check out of it today. But you can see that the prices are fair. The look of it is just much better than the other one. So if I start finding Halloween tycoons that are made in 2022, 2023, we can compare it with this one. So let's go look at the last game. This is a game that my daughter and I used to play, and I haven't touched it in a long time. It's a very cute game though, and it has a Halloween update. So My Hello Kitty Cafe build? What does that mean? Well, I know what building is, but can you build a cafe? I guess we'll see. That is so cute. I love that picture so much. Okay. I honestly. Oh no! I'm on the wrong account. Oh my God, I'm on the wrong account for this. Oh. Oh no, I can't record on this account for this one. Okay, I'm gonna do a separate video on this one, and check out the Halloween update that we'll post probably Friday. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you Thursday for the Adopt Me update. Bye, everyone.